this is the like the title track to it, and this is just a little bit. For the song, it's kind of like a bridge, I guess. This is another part I was thinking about putting with them strings. EP3 so I can write this because I'm about to go offshore, so I want to finish all of, I got the chorus and I got some of the verses. I just need to like continue to finish the entire like joint. I'm gonna be jamming this mug, I'm gonna be just jamming, everybody gonna be thinking I'm crazy, throw my headphones on and just, I still got to finish all the parts and see how I'm gonna put it together. But Kings and Queens, making of the album, y'all see I got some stuff written. You don't have to be a product of your environment. No matter where you grew up, no matter where you are now, you can always change it up. You can always go in a different direction. So don't believe what society says that you're supposed to be. You know, make your own rules. Be your own boss.
And I was the first one in my family to go to college or much less graduate with a degree, rather. If you want to be a musician, if you want to be a rapper, you got to treat this like a job, and people don't understand that. If you want to be a YouTuber, if you want to be any of that crap, you have to treat it like it's a 9-to-5 job, because if you don't like believe in it and work for it just like you would work for somebody else at a company, you won't make it. You'll quit before it's time to, you know, before you see that success.
Man, I be all over the place with this album, man. When I get an idea, like, I write it down and then I come back to it later. Most of the time, man, I record something on my phone and then, like, I'll listen to that and I'll start writing to that. And I get ideas from everywhere, you know what I mean? Like, and I was thinking about it, man. I'm not gonna limit my music to just, like, one type of genre, because that's not me. And that's why I'm gonna have, like, 3 neo-soul urban R&B joints on this album, if you want to call it that. But I mean, I've been writing and singing for a long time, but I've never done like a solo singing project because I don't like the way my voice sounds. But you know what, it's not for me, it's for you, the people. And so I'm gonna give it a shot, and you know, if people don't like it, then back to the drawing board. You know, at least I know where I need to improve, and I know that that's part of the game. I don't freestyle, right? I can't, but my partner's, he good at it, you know what I'm saying? But me, I'm not one of those people who just like remember my lyrics, you know, well, some of them. I literally have to practice my own music because I have so many ideas and I put down so much stuff. So when I come back to a song, I'll be like, oh, I ain't even remember I recorded that or wrote that. And the funny thing is, my partner TJ, he'll remember all the lyrics and he'll be like, hey, you did that, man.
I should have been put this something like this out, but I think, you know, God has a time for everything. And, you know, God is just, you know, he's good. I've been writing and playing the piano since I was 7, probably. I got a couple musical albums already out with my brothers, you know, and we did a DVD. So, and this is all stuff I did independent. So it's not, you know, it's not like it used to be where you used to have to sell CDs out the trunk of your car and then beg a label to put you on. Now you can literally like upload a video to YouTube, let the people decide, and you can become a star overnight. But everybody that when I say overnight, trust me, overnight is 15, 20 years in the making. And if you ask any artist, hip-hop or otherwise, that's already on the platform, they'll tell you that. It was a ton of work, a ton of sacrifice, and they didn't do anything else but this. I didn't have that luxury because I got a family, so I started later. But I did this on top of all of, I did, you know, the music on top of, you know, raising a family or Kings and Queens. So I'm gonna do a visual album for this entire album too. So I'm gonna be recording like videos and I'm gonna show you behind the scenes of that. You can see how much work goes into just one video. I'm gonna do a video for almost every single track from this album. And hopefully y'all enjoy it. I'll let y'all be the judge of it. You know, I wanna direct the younger generation to a better place. And, you know, so that the sacrifices of these people up here on this wall would not be in vain. You know what I mean? Kiingriz, I keep it locked. Thank you.